All right, y'all, what's up, man? It's Juice Mix, and welcome back to A Quiet Place. I really don't got much to say. I really just want to hop straight back into this game, so that's what we're finna do, bro. The intro finna be real short today, so yeah, man, let's just do it. I think we did this part already, y'all. So I think we good. Hold on, let me just, okay. We've seen this cutscene already, I'm just gonna skip this. I think we need to get to the watchtower. Yeah, that's where we need to go. Alright, so let's head to the watchtower. Dad is still alive. His leg is injured, but he's alive. I don't know for sure what happened to him, but it doesn't matter now. Not all I want is to fix the antenna, figure out where the NG, huh, is heading and find a safe place for us. What the fuck is the MG? I hate the water in this game. I hate it.
When I entered the camp, I noticed a sound trap. If you use the multi-tool to cut the rope, you can deactivate it without alerting any listeners.
What? To quietly defuse rope traps, interact with them? This is gonna fuck me. This is gonna be bad. Fuck off. Fuck. It didn't even tell me what to do. It just dropped. Your favorite color was more. Okay. The fuck y'all want me to do with that? Oh my god. Fuck me. is this sand? Why was that there? Why the fuck was that right there, bro? then. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, finally. There we go. There we go, y'all. There we go. Okay. Anything else? Nothing. Okay. Oh my God, be careful. Be careful, please. This is tough, y'all. My voice cracking and shit.
You did it. Radio's working. Listen.
This is Task Force Empire to all available units. If you're receiving this message, convene at the harbor in Clinton. We're loading boats and we'll regroup in an island due east. The creatures cannot swim. I repeat, the creatures cannot swim.
That's right.
This is...
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. That's not a good sign. What's down there? Okay, we didn't go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Yeah. Yes, sir. Okay. Oh, shut up. Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up. No way. No fucking way. You bitch. No, she didn't. She's dead anyway. Wow, so both of them just fucking died, bro. No way. No way, bro. There's no way. Oh, this game sucks. Really just killed her pops, bro. That's fucked up. It's fucked up, bro. Alright, where we going? Nah, we need to kill her. We need to kill her. She gotta go. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Okay. scared. I should have dropped it over there. Just close, bro. Good. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. We did that shit. We did it. Okay. We still gotta be quiet. Alright. Oh. Oh, I can't see shit in here. Which is bad. Where do I gotta go? Okay. Let's go this way because it's dusty over there. Thank you. course, I hate him. Be safe near the waterfall, right? Yeah, we're safe here. We gotta be safe. Let's go. Okay. See, now I can talk a little bit, y'all. Look, we gotta actually read this note. Let's read it. Thank you so much for taking me and my son. I'm a nurse and I'm willing to repay you for all your kindness with any medical advice I can offer. However, I will not interact directly with anyone in severe pain. I cannot risk them screaming or lashing out. I cannot risk leaving Cameron without a mother. I hope you understand, Kate. Alright, Kate. I keep rolling my flashlight light out like that's gonna do some shit. Alright. The fuck? Bro, you can open that shit, bro. We're good. Trust me, we're good. I swear, if Laura pop out, bro. Damn, bro. Day 120, all right.
I'm drowning. I don't know which way's up.
She's alone, y'all. She ain't got nobody now, bro. She's alone, alone. Damn. Alright, y'all. Well, I think I'm gonna stop right here. Yeah, I think this is where we stop it, y'all. Alright, y'all, I'm going to end it right here, man. I feel like we gotta end it right here, bro. That was crazy. I don't even know what to say, bro. Like, why? Anyways, man, if you enjoyed this one, leave a like. And, yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. I'm out. Peace. All from movie to where they be acting. She said that she like on my eyelids. Life, I gotta appreciate. Remember the time I ain't had this. But when they see me in a mansion, tell me that they probably. Wanna get my guy face and they love me. Wanna get my guy haters, they hate me. They said that this nigga fucking her. Wouldn't wanna see me lately. Wonder why they bitchin' to date me. Wonder why they cannot escape me. Wonder why some goofy nigga on the internet richer than them with brace teeth. I'ma go drunk, go fuck it up. Get a records, I pop my